So I'm here with one of the best boxers on the planet, Mikey Garcia. He's a champion. He's a knockout artist, undefeated. Mikey, I gotta ask you this. Joshua, we went on Twitter at Team Mikey Garcia. We said fans, you have questions for Mikey. The questions already like 20 of them in like 2 minutes. Joshua is asking, Mikey, would you fight Uchiyama?
Uchiyama, WBA, yeah.
Unify it?
They actually mentioned that actually from a possible fight. If Gamboa doesn't work out, they mentioned that. So
that's a possibility.
Possibility.
Ivan Mendez is asking, Mikey, in their prime, who wins, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
I still pick Mayweather.
That's what he said.
I still pick Mayweather. Pacquiao 5 years ago was, you know, very tough and could have given Mayweather a hell of a fight, but I still would have Mayweather.
Okay. Gilbert Lorena is asking, Mikey, who's next to get their ass whooped? Anybody here at the gym? Robert, who's next to get their ass whooped?
Where?
In general, they're asking Mikey.
Where do we?
Like, who's, questions from fans.
Well, Mikey's opponent.
Yeah. Or for here in the gym. Anybody?
Maybe, who's next to get that guy?
Khan versus Collazo, who wins?
Khan.
Why?
I think Collazo is...
Hey, pretty bad on the corner.
He throws that left hook.
I think Collazo's had his best. I mean, Khan also might not be in his best, but I'm picking Khan.
Okay, Chavez is asking, Mikey, if you could fight anyone in history, who would it be and why?
Oh, wow.
What's a good fight then?
Alexa Whale.
Yeah,
Whale or even like a Prime Morales.
Prime Morales
would have been very good. Marquez at 26. Those kind of
any of those actually.
Valero at 26.
You and Edwin Valero, 35?
Salvador Sanchez.
That would be a great one. But you sparred Valero a lot, but you were young, you were 16.
Yeah, they sparred a lot of times.
Yeah?
I mean, you sparred Valero a lot of times.
A lot of times.
Yeah?
Yeah. They would call us because no one else would spar. He had knocked out people in sparring, and then they would call us, and we'd go and finish, you know, 2-3 weeks.
He never knocked you out.
Oh, fuck no. He never touched me. Well, I was very careful. I was very careful. See, he hit hard, really hard.
But Mike did say when he hit you, like,
it was anywhere he hit you.
You could feel it, like my dana.
I would come home, you know, and my chest was sore, or my arms, my shoulders, whatever. Because anywhere it would, you know, hit you.
What was it? His arms, his knuckle, his power, his...
Just something.
I don't know.
Technique?
There's guys that... Cuellar has a heavy hand like that. Cuellar, anytime I spar him, you know, he'll hit me in the chest. Cuellar.
Jesus, aquí.
Every time I spar him, I get bruised or I get sore or whatever. He hits very hard.
You told me that Joel Diaz.
Joel Diaz Jr. What's his name? Gabriel Sanchez.
Mikey, you're saying, tell him in Spanish what you told me.
Me está preguntando que si como de Valero, cuando yo sparraba con Valero, que pegaba muy fuerte, digo que tú pegas muy fuerte. Cada que sparraba contigo, me dolere, si algo me duele o me digas muy mayugado, o sea, no sé qué sea, el golpe está muy fuerte.
Yeah.
Igual Valero, así era. Pegaba donde te pegaba, era muy fuerte. Creo que tu mano así es.
A Valero lo conozco de nombre yo.
¿Qué? Valero no lo conozco.
Edwin Valero.
Era un Valero.
Edwin Valero.
Venezolano.
27-0, 27 knockouts.
Yeah. Como 25 de esos knockouts en el primer round.
Todos en el primer round.
Pero muy loco, killed his wife and killed himself.
Su esposa se mató él.
Sí, yeah.
Mamá.
Jesús doesn't know
what you're saying.
But you punch hard.
Pero pegas muy fuerte. Yo le digo que te comparo como con él, la pegas muy fuerte.
Are you guys in the same weight class or you just moved up?
I'm 130 now.
And he's 126.
Last year we were 126, me, Evgeny, and Jesus, and we were all champions, WBA, WBO, and IBF at 126. For a gym to have three of the best, you know, fighters, you know, in the same division, from the same gym,
they're doing something
from different
right.
Countries, gym must be doing something right.
Pues él dice que sí, pero ya cuando ya están
hablando en negociaciones, ya como que ya salen diferentes las cosas.
There you have it. Stay tuned for EsNewsReport.com. I'm Edwin Sigbach reporting.